Press Cinematic of Fender Musical Solutions is a very interesting plugin with four brass instruments you can edit and mix together. It has some interesting hidden features, so stay tuned and check out what this brass plugin can do. First, let me ask you to subscribe to this YouTube channel. If you subscribe, we will keep you updated on all the great free software and tools we review every week. The download is only available for Windows, but it comes with a 32 and a 64-bit version. The link on the website gives you a 40 MB RAR file, where you might have to read the instructions on how to install the plugin. It takes two steps. First, you have to install some files with the XE installer, and the second step is to copy the right DLL file to your plugin folder. You can choose between a 32-bit and a 64-bit DLL file. After the installation, all you have to do is start up your DAW, in our case that's Cubase Elements, and drag the plugin to a track. At the bottom you see 12 presets. Every preset is a mix of 4 or less different instruments, which you see at the top part of the plugin. A baritone sax, a French horn, trombone and a trumpet, each with its own on and off switch and a volume slider. At the bottom you can also save and load banks, which is a good thing to do at the start, because when you change a preset sound, it will be memorized, so switching presets will not reset a preset back to its original settings, so save the bank you have on your hard drive. The effects part is great. There are 6 different effects you can use with every preset. And I found that the programmers used a lot of delay and reverb in the sounds, but that can all be changed to your own liking, of course. You might think that you can only mix the 4 instruments at the top with the volume slider, but if you toggle the switch at the left, you enter the advanced editing, which gives you a complete analog synthesizer for every of the 4 sounds, with a filter, an envelope for the filter, and a global envelope. This makes the plugin really worth working with. And our opinion is that if you do some work on this and make the right editing, you will have a very useful brass section to play. So let me finish by playing some of the presets. More information and the download link can be found on our website. The link is below this video. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to keep you updated on all the great and free software we review.